Hey George, what are you playing?
We're playing NFL.
Madden NFL.
Madden NFL 2008.
You know the legend Madden. Who is Madden, George?
Nope.
I have no fucking idea either. What do you know about American football?
Absolutely nothing. I have no fucking clue what we're doing. I don't even know how to scroll through the fucking menu, to be honest.
I know less than you, George. Here's what I know about American football. Touchdowns. That's it.
Touchdowns.
She goes, what? Touchdowns. All right, so what else do you know about American football, George? Tell me everything you know about American football.
Look, this is not as technical as you think.
It's simple, right? It's a simple game for simple people. Simple Americans.
That's what simple Americans. How come they know so much shit about this game when we don't?
Because outside of America, this game does not exist.
Yeah, true, but how is it for us so complicated to understand?
Because it's fucking every single thing is slang. They have all stupid words for everything.
10-52.
Yeah, exactly. I'm going to tell you what I know about American football.
Go on.
First of all, the ball isn't round. It's probably not even called a fucking ball. What's it called? Would you call it a ball? Whatever. Anyway.
Pointy egg?
That's pretty much what it is. The pointy egg. Get the pointy egg in the touchdown zone. I have no idea what a punt is. I have no idea all these.
You actually have punts?
I think it's called a punt when you kick
is it.
I think it is. Maybe I know so much about American football. Maybe I fucking just subconsciously know from American culture.
All I know is that, like, they do the scrum thingy.
We're not even called a scrum.
We're gonna call it a scrum. They do the scrum and they tackle each other for no particular fucking reason.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And I mean fucking tackle each other.
So yeah, they break the shutter of their backs and stuff like that. And one of them runs and the other guy throws the ball, the pointy egg, and if the guy catches it, that's where they're gonna start the next scrum or something like that.
Yeah, if he gets tackled.
Yeah,
that reminds me of the only other thing I know about American football is you have to get the ball 10 yards. I hope this is right. You have to get it 10 yards in 3 goes.
If
you don't get it in 3 goes, the possession gets turned over. I think. Something like that. Shall we fucking play the game?
Yeah, why not?
Let's do it. Thank God we can't hear the fucking music. Dem No Worry We is the name of that fucking song. What the fuck?
So who are you going to be?
I'm going to be the Vikings.
The Vikings, of course.
Out of respect of my Viking heritage, George.
Okay. I go with that. Centurions.
Go for the most bizarre. Oh, sweet. It's like a Roman legion. Look at those stats, though.
What the fuck, man?
Go for it.
Yeah, screw this.
Give me half a chance.
Let's go. Should we pick a stadium, a proper stadium?
On,
like we
out.
Know what we're doing?
Check him out.
Germany?
What? The fuck American football has ever been played in Germany? I bet Centurions are a fucking German American football team.
I'll go to Centurions. Oh, that was
mine. Let's play in Germany. That's pretty cool. Yeah, Centurions.
It's on neutral ground, is it?
Neutral ground. Germany is neutral ground? I don't think so.
No.
Not in the 1940s and not in 1914. No. Sure as hell wasn't neutral.
Shit.
Quick corner. Does Corners?
What?
I didn't read that. Delta O'Neill? As Jika drops his joypad in excited anticipation.
Oh, that's your formation. 6-10-0. 4-6-0.
Is it? No, I don't think it's formation. Unless we're putting out different sized teams.
Okay.
Okay, what's going on here?
Bear in mind, folks, we have no idea what we're doing.
It's coin toss. By Snickers. Snickers sponsors this coin toss.
Is that you?
I get the head. I can offer heads.
Yeah.
So I like a bit of head.
What the fuck is this?
Right stick? I think you gotta do your right stick, man. Right stick?
What do I have to fucking
right
press?
Stick. The right stick. Analog stick.
Right
stick.
Oh,
he doesn't
know
your left from your right. What fucking hope have you got? There you go.
Shit.
No. That's fucking shite, dude. What's
sprint? That's you. Dude, tackle him. Put him down.
What a fucking jump. How do you run?
How do you select the player?
I got a fucking touchdown already, man.
Jump on him. Jump.
Yes. That was fucking easy. That's what you get for doing a shite punt at the start, George. I'm schooled you.
It's a kick return, it's not a punt.
Kick return. Is that 72? Is that how many yards he fucking ran for a fucking touchdown?
Yeah, 72 yards, man.
What the fuck?
4-3 normal. 4-3 normal. 79, 76.
You can ask Madden.
What should I ask Madden?
Fucking no idea what's going on here, man. Oh, Jesus.
But flip play. I'm going to flip the fucking play, man.
Like, what the hell is all this shit, man?
Default.
I presume these are all the things that happen when.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Okay, this is my. Dead ball. What? What is a fucking PAT? Offense. Number 82.
very chintzy call here, as they'll give up the opportunity for the one and instead go for the two and make it an 8-point game.
What is he fuck is he talking about?
Go for the one, go for the two, and make it an 8-point game.
What the fuck's going on?
10:52. Okay.
What are you doing, dude?
Now I'm starting to make a bit more sense, but we don't know the controls.
I don't know the controls, and it doesn't help that my pad is... I don't get all the X, B...
What the fuck? Yes!
Oh. That wasn't bad, that was like 10 yards there.
Fuck! A little too soon.
Offside? It's offside in fucking American football.
How is it offside when you go both ways?
He takes the delayed handoff, breaks the tackle.
Take him down! What strong. The fuck?
He's fucking strong. He's a beast. Trying to run it in on second and goal. Took at his arms, man. Shit.
What did I
just
jump?
Dive, dude. Look at my thing. He's like, what the fuck is my team doing? Are you punting it? Why the fuck are you punting it? Oh, you're fakey punt. Wow. Oh. Take that. Turnover, baby. Your fakey punt fakiness.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's what I did.
I thought on the buttons to throw the fucking ball. Yeah,
and
you end up jumping like a fucking idiot.
Touchdown.
Touchdown
on the 40-yard line.
You're in the middle of the pitch. Touchdown.
You're on your own 20, George. You're on your own 20.
The Vikings line up in a 4-3. Gets rid of it.
You fucker.
Oh, go on.
Give me a player. Give me a fucker.
What the fuck? Ron.
What is
You're almost there. The 10. And they get him down inside. Touchdown, baby.
No, it's not. I got you down. I don't know what sprint is, so I have to let the computer actually track it.
I don't even know what sprint is.
Shit. What the fuck is
that
this
was
shit?
A worthy
of
a replay.
It was so good it was a replay. Oh, nice dummy.
Yeah, hey, baby.
Fucking clotheslined you. Get down, boy. What the fuck is this stuff?
It's stats, man. Passing, catches, rushing. 2-minute warning. Okay.
So we all have to stop because there's a 2-minute fucking warning.
Yeah, it was like the referee was like, no, you gotta get up and we're gonna do exactly all this shit again.
This is confusing as shit. I don't want to fucking punt it.
You have to punt it, man.
I don't even have to.
The game wants you to punt it.
You're fucking punt it.
That one slips right what? Oh! How the fuck?
Hey, alright, fuck this. We're going to the option screen and sort out the control pads. Okay, so after a little bit of fucking around with our control pads, this time I'm going to play as the Eagles.
Are you?
Yeah.
Why? Because
look at those stats. 90-89.
Okay, I'm going to play as the dummies. Dude, like, football players make, like, their careers, like, 3-4 years tops. What's the fucking Hall of Fame?
Yeah, they're all, like, 25-year-olds. In wheelchairs. Cool. Well, then we're ready to go. What the fuck is this? Oh, man, this is bullshit. Let me restart. I still want to be,
The Giants?
No, I want to either be the,
Hall of Fame?
Eagles or the Hall of Fame.
Okay, you can be the Hall
probably
of
the fame. Eagles. Maybe the Eagles. Let's be real fucking team.
Right?
Eagles.
The Eagles. I'm going to be the Falcons.
These are actually Falcons. Sweet.
It's a real stadium with no real fucking dummies.
Is that like a fucking circus tent at the top there?
That didn't even look nice, man. Why would you put that in the game?
I'm sure it's hilarious.
It is, isn't
if you
it?
Know the, if you know the joke. Okay. So I know what the numbers mean now on my joypad. So that's good. You got 4 seconds to make your play, George. Are you fucking spinning? Spin this bitch.
Four people.
Hey, that's American football. That's my picture of American football. Four people dragging one person down. Well, look, the posts are transparent. Because you're so far into your own zone. You gotta punt it, baby. Oh, fakey punt. Oh, it's turnover. Did you purposely do a fakey punt fake? Or did
Yeah. Of course I did a personally fakey punt fake.
Okay.
Why are they yelling? Why do they have to yell?
What the fuck?
Somebody tackle the shit out of him.
Touchdown!
Damn it!
Get in there. You're punting or you're faking, George?
No clue.
No clue. Effort to force the 3-and-out. They run a fucking fakey. Oh, you bastard.
Oh, it's running.
Gonna get you, boy.
No, you're not.
I'm not gonna get you.
No, you're not. Baby. Now I know the button to run. That's you, Niall.
Is that me?
Yeah, that's you.
It's you, you fucking dick.
That's me, Niall.
You fucking idiot. Nice kick and returnable. Why did my player move? This one is fielded. Get up, you boy, yeah. Oh, he's slow as shit.
Damn, take him fucking down. Expected to see the kicker here, but it
appears they're going to go for it. On the run. Yes. Beautiful.
First down, bitch.
That's good for me, you fucking goon. You're like, yes. All right, we're back with our controllers a bit better set up. We are now in complete and utter control of our team. We can make them spin and fucking run and throw and
spin and
touchdown
run
and dance
and spin and
screw cheerleaders.
And do blowjobs.
Let's go! I want to be the Eagles.
You want to be the Eagles.
I want to be the Eagles because they're a great band. Eagles. What are you going to be, George? What is your favorite American football team in the NFL?
We're going to be the Giants. The Colts. No, the Cardinals. No!
Cowboys. The Cowboys are a good fucking team.
We're going to be the
Dolphins. Okay, great.
Fucking Dolphins.
Dolphins. Vince Young is a quarterback with the ability to tuck the ball. Yes, he can tuck his balls, George.
Who?
Vince Young. He's well renowned for his ability to tuck balls. Speaking of tucking balls, man, I say a cup is very important in this game.
You think?
I reckon so. And off to the
tailback. Oh! Oh, you can't go anywhere, bitch.
Like a steam train.
Yeah, what the fuck is that? I was like, yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Fly like a bird. Feeling
like baseball one more time tonight. What does that have to do with... What does that have to do with football? He's the deep back, looking to run it
here. Throwing. Oh!
Oh, you dropped it, man.
Did he just throw his fucking...
Yeah, I was like, fuck this shit. I'm like,
fuck this.
Are you quit?
Don't this anymore. I'm out of here. Out of the shotgun. Closing in. Throw it! To the end
zone.
That's a touchdown.
Touchdown, baby.
He's loving that. So are they.
Look at that guy, man. What the fuck is wrong with him?
Dressed for the occasion.
What occasion?
You losing, I presume.
Screw you.
I'll hunt you down, hack him.
What the fuck?
He fumbles. A touchback. What the fuck's a touchback?
I don't know.
Come here. Oh, dear fuck, we just spin. Eat that, bitch.
Slow.
Go, you fucker.
I got it, baby.
How dare you? Fucking referees are windmilling there. I could listen to these guys talk all day and I wouldn't have a fucking breeze what they're talking about.
It's not fair. Oh, man, look, the first one looked complicated.
That's exactly why I didn't choose it. I was like, what the fuck is that? It's like some kind of invasion plan.
Okay. That has a bit more colors than the other ones.
It's a good way of deciding. Oh, nice try, man.
Fuck it out.
I wanted to dive, man. I wanted to dive. Fuck it.
This is dive.
Was it? I just mashed all the buttons in a hope. Jeez, I thought they were dancing. Whoa.
Jesus Christ, man.
Damn, that was a nice block.
Kevin Curtis.
That was a nice dive, man. Oh, yeah. Almost got me. I wanted to dive. I thought a fucking pitch rugby style, but no.
Dude, that guy has fucking issues, the guy on the right, man.
Oh, yeah, they all have fucking issues. Look at them. Boom! Going to take gonna catch it this time, George? Fair catch. Hey,
oh, come on!
Number 19 dives ahead. What the fuck? Touchdown, right? It was a touchdown, wasn't it?
like he tripped on some imaginary fucking piece of string or something. Like, what the fuck is going on? An imaginary sidewalk just popped out of nowhere. Grabbed him by the leg.
Yeah, his fucking laces are tied together. Shit, you guys. You always do this to me. The Eagles line up in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Fucker. How did you get through? Oh, he's too slow.
Whoa, bitch. The 20. The 10.
Brown dives ahead. You fucking idiot.
Touchdown! No, wasn't a touchdown.
You're not, you're about 2 yards short. Fucking idiot! Oh man! If you don't score from this, that's and that's the end of the first quarter.
Did HP slam, man? Looks simple. It only has straight lines.
That's how you judge it, is it?
Yeah. Fourth down, man.
Shit! Oh, better get this now.
Better kick it here, man.
I'm fucking kicking it. Fuck you, Madden.
Looking for the goal line. Good one up in the end zone.
Oh, get the fuck did I get that? Fuck me. Oh, yes. Oh, fuck. Oh, did he get that? I didn't get it.
Nope.
Fucking, all he had to do was land on the fuck at his feet.
Okay, yeah.
Shit.
The deep man. Play action. Look to the end zone.
Ah, oh, yeah. Fuck. You have to be aware what?
Fourth down.
Did I get it?
Nope.
How did I get that?
I don't know. Where the defenders are. Fourth down.
How was that not? Fourth down. That fuck off.
22-51 for him. Have a hot, hot, hot.
You son of a bitch. How, why do my players always...
The 40. The 30.
I'm going to get you, boy.
The 20. The 10. And they get him down.
Oh, you fuck! What a tackle. I'm going for a blitz, George. A blitz. Oh, yeah. I'm going to blitz you. I'm going to put you in the blender and blitz you.
I better kick it here.
Yeah, you better, huh? Whoa, I told you.
Shit.
It's a blitz. Whoa, it's a fucking interception, baby.
Did you get it?
I think I did.
Yeah.
Bam, nice.
Did you even know how you did that?
No. That's, what are we doing here? Shit, that looks complicated as balls. Look at the first one there. Look how complicated that is.
Shit. You got an extra, you get a red arrow. I don't have red arrows in my place.
Okay, going for...
Oh, the HP stretch.
They got all the HP stretch, eh? HP yeah. Stretch.
Stretch that, baby.
I'm going to stretch you up in here, George. And I'm going to enter you and touch
what the
and I'm
going to
touch you down. What the fuck? Protect this house? I have no idea what that is, man. Probably don't want to know either.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, baby.
Literally into a brick house there.
Protecting the house, bitch.
Oh, well, it's the it's half time.
26.
Yes!
How the fuck did you get it? How did you get it and why is the ball loose?
Because I'm quick, man. The reflexes.
Shut the fuck up.
Reflexes, baby. Play action.
Stepping up. Throws it. Jumps. Boom! Touchdown, boy!
In your face. Boom. Get in there.
10, 52, 54.
Son of a bitch, take him down. My spine, broke my spine. My spine.
He broke my spine.
Oh! Damn, he's fast.
Jump, jump,
dive, dive, dive. This is like a perfect touchdown. Get down. And I just slammed the ball into your dolphin's face. That's why he's wearing a helmet. I want to just. Oh shit, I completely fucked that up. That doesn't seem to matter in front of the goal. Mm. You are on the receiving end of a fucking trashing, George. Oh my god, what the hell was that, man? I'm trying to figure out what spin is.
Hey, he goes with the ball like left or right, like, yeah, no, you know, you don't, you shouldn't do this shit.
See that, kids? That's how you play American football. Oh yeah,
fucking jump.
Under Armour red zone. What is going on there? Under Armour.
There's red under his arm in the red zone.
I want to get that checked out.
Oh! What the fuck? You see the arm again?
Nice
the windmill.
Oh, bro, yeah, we got a high five. We just got a high five with air in between our hands.
Levitate.
Didn't actually make contact. Germs.
Germs.
Touchdown!
Where's the commentary? There's no more commentary.
Yeah, you're right, actually.
Yeah, you fucking finished.
They fucked off home. Bits. Like, this match is boring. Maybe the result is so inevitable that they just decided, fuck this. I'm not commenting on this anymore. This is trash.
One more quarter left.
Oh! Touchdown, baby. It's so easy.
Whew. You broke my spine, man, in seven places.
It's not a game of American football until you get a couple of... broken spines.
Broken spines.
That's how they judge the end of the game.
By broken spines.
When each team has a broken spine.
Yeah.
Then it's game over. Whoever has the highest score then. Oh, fucking get him. Oh. That's the third quarter.
Finally.
You going to kick it?
I ain't going to kick it.
Oh. You are going to kick it. Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh dear. Go on, go on, go on! Oh! Oh, I like this guy. Oh shit, nice tackle.
Yeah, baby. It was a button mash, actually.
I noticed that every play has some kind of thing that, you know, derives from it. Another play that derives from it, you know?
No idea what you're talking about. Touchdown, boy. Touchdown. Simple as that. Damn, it's easy.
Damn, it's easy, isn't it?
Well, against you it is, which you're down for a punt. Is that actually going to score?
Yes, it is.
Oh, nice. Good kick, man.
Thanks, dude.
At least you get that.
I've been practicing.
The furthest field goal. I didn't know you could score from the field like that.
You can, yeah.
Sweet.
MVP of the game, man. Cadillac.
Is that me?
No, Cadillac. Are you a car?
But is he on my team? He's got loads of space over here, man. Ducks. Oh, nice. What a dummy, man. Called your bluff on that one.
64.
64, fuck.
That's the frustration.
Oh, your players just naturally kind of
dumb
intercept things. That's way on the side. Oh, got that. I got that.
Out of bounds.
My feet are on the ground.
Out of bounds.
Bullshit.
Out of bounds.
Yes, the boot reviews the catch. My foot was definitely in play.
What boot?
The fucking Hawkeye shit here. Yeah, there you go. My foot was in.
Where did that come from?
I don't know, but I like it. It's good. Come on. What's with the fucking dramatics? Play reversed. It's my first. I'm in. It was good. I knew it was good from the look of it.
What?
I knew it.
What the fuck just happened?
What was that a fucking goal out of
a sudden? Is that it? It's game over?
Yeah.
It's over.
Ah.
Hey.
65-15. It's only a 50-point difference.
Look at the guys celebrating.
Where are the fucking commentators?
They just gone home, man. They knew the two absolute fucking amateurs are they playing
kissing?
This game.
So those guys are kissing.
Two, like, classic Americans.
Fat and...
Look, I got a new record. Most receiving yards in the game. 445 yards. Have you any idea what that means?
Nope.
Because I fucking don't. All right, Georgia, how did you find your first game of American football?
Frustrating, as all the games that I played the first time.
It was a fun game. We both learned a lot about American football.
No, seriously. Like, what have you learned about American football right now? What else? What other rules do you know after playing this game? I'm going to put the joypad down. Okay, this
is the difference now is I know that there's a book of plays called The Playbook.
Fair
and
enough.
I presume you can go to your local NFL shop and buy a book of plays.
Okay.
That's what you tell your players to do.
From your local... shop.
I also know that the best way to run down a pitch is to spin.
Okay, and hold your arm on the left-hand side.
You spin around like a ballerina whenever a player comes and you spin around them. That's the best way to run down a pitch. I learned that to kick a ball, you press down, up, and not down, down.
Okay, fair enough.
I guess you got
it. Touché.
It's like your inner analog stick. What else have you learned?
I learned that you could trip before the touchdown line, like 1 yard before it, even though it's just clear.
And guess what? That doesn't count as a touchdown.
It doesn't. No.
I learned that the referee can make a mistake and he goes to his booth and the play gets reversed.
Okay, fair enough. I learned that you can, if you play an entire game, a long, long game, that you wear off the commentators and they just stop commentating.
They just leave. I'm sure
they
that's
just leave. Yeah. There's like,
I learned that your fans, especially Dolphin fans, are fucking idiots and dress like it's Halloween every single day.
Any rules or anything?
No. I've probably just created more questions than I began with. Yeah, that was fun. It's a fun game. Maybe American football in reality is that fun, though I fucking doubt it. All right, thanks for watching. Apologies to any Americans who feel offended. Do you know what we're going to play next?
You're out.
Baseball.
Baseball.
I know fuck all about baseball as well.
We'll probably play baseball next.
Probably will play baseball next.
Yeah, we should
sweet.
Do that.
Until then. Hut, 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 hut.